den Park. Das World Park gangelt. You hear some birds singing. Now, let's see who will come and who not. A European robin I saw. Hey, come on. Yeah, yeah, you love it, eh? Okay. Okay. Ah. Come on. Come. Hop, hop. Come on. Yeah, yeah. This is so good, huh? Da da. Yeah. So, let's go on. Dat was de kindergarten. De children playground. With small animals. On this side is the Alpine Marmot, but in English it's something else. It's a groundhog who lives there. And always I carry food with me for the animals, and I hope some animals will come, some animals won't come. You never know. And I can't see what animals would come this day. You never know. Sometimes it's overwhelming, and sometimes it's quiet. Yeah, walking to the small fish otter. Let's look what will happen. These one are nice animals. Sitting always there. Come on, food, come, come. Come. Come on. Come. Come on, come, come on, come. Come on. Come. Come. They're all coming now. Come on, come. Come.
always something difficult. Come. Come on. Come. Come on. Come. Come. Oh, yeah. Come, come on. Come, up. Come on. Dat is niet vroeger.
Ja.
Hm? Hey. Hop, hop. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come. Come on. Come.
You get me in the
book.
You got the ass on the stairs.
Come.
Hallo Dieter. Dieter.
Hey.
So, to the next one. There are some nice to see how much here to see it. There's a small fish up there. He's swimming there. You can see him, perhaps. Yes. He's swimming around in his pool. Suzanne? The fish altar. Let's take a walk. Do some next animals. And you can hear the birds all around. Aha. I see one. It's the wild cat. It's very familiar. The home cat, the house cat. And let's take a walk further and further. In the small and very large rooms for animals. Everywhere. But some animals. Mostly you can see, but there's also a little robin inside this one. He should be afraid. Ah. No nets is inside. The net is not at home, he's with other nets in some other rooms. And now, it's very large, you can say Dama Dama or something like small. Small ones. They're not the smallest ones, but I love it when I see them. They are very nice. They're always friendly. First, have a look at this room. As always, you can see and look everywhere. And sometimes you see some birds, children. There are many birds in this wood. And you know the raccoon? And the raccoon is living there, in this area. Only sometimes you see them. They're mostly behind, on the right side. But sometimes you can see them, and sometimes you can feed them with nuts or something like that. And it's still very quiet. I hope they will come. It's a small fallow deer. And there's some information about that. And you can see on which year they have many. And on the end of October, November, then they will start fighting. But they are very quiet right now. I don't know where they are. Maybe they are in the woods there. Or maybe some step further. But I don't know. Okay, we will come back later for the fallow deer. Because they are hiding now in the woods. But later on, they will be there, and we can feed them whenever we want. I know. A little bit further. And only the big ones. And a real white. And some are grey. But sometime later, you will see the fallow deer. And on the right side, it's still. The environment for the fallow deer, and the left side are the bigger ones. But now on, we'll walk and we have a look everywhere what we can see. And if we can see someone, let's make this video in English, because many people around the world speak English. Ah, it's a small bird. And up there. Yeah. It's nice to see and to hear. And you can hear the moving cars around the park. But from now on, I'm looking to see the animals. You can always hear them, but not always see them. I'm loving it. It's very quiet now. Now I have a look. Ah. I see so many birds. Some are very small. Because they are afraid. They are afraid for people like me. Ah, we're gonna have a look at the pine marten. They don't live normally there, but maybe you can see one. I see some food. I thought some. I hope that we can see them. But probably not. He's not there. I think he's on holiday or something like that. It's really quiet. I love to walk here in an almost empty park. I smell something. I think it can be a fox or something like that. And we are walking by the European lynx. It's very small. I saw last time, I thought October or something like that. He has a small one. But after that, I never saw him again. And you look how great is this, and how many hiding places he has, and also under the ground. You're lucky when you see them, but most of the time you can't see them. Let's have a look. Let's take a walk to the birds. Normally the reindeer is inside there, but I never saw it. Now we are at the White Stork. And these ones are very beautiful. They already saw me walking by. In Dutch is het witte edelhert. In German they call it, of course, the weiße roodhirsch. And in English it's the white red deer. Come on. Hallo? Come. Let's taste some dinner. They are very quiet. Normally they will come. Come. Come on. Nee. They are looking sometimes. They look crazy today. Come. They won't come today, I think. Come. 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 He's thinking, should I come or should I not come? Ah, come. The big one is coming. It's the May. Come. Come on. Come. Come. Come on. Come. Foot. Come. Come. Oh no. He's doing droppings. Come on. Come. He's looking. Why? Why is he doing like that? Come. Come. Come on. Come on. Come. Nee. Oké, dan niet. Bye. Daar. Daar. Kom. Kom. Come. Come on. Come. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. So. I think he's some afraid of the cam or something like that. He's afraid for something. Come on. What is it? Every time. There you go. Sometimes he doesn't want to come, but come on, Mama, come on. Okay. Bye bye. Mama, do you want one more? Yeah? One more? Okay. That would be a nice job for me, training some deers. Come. Come on. Come. Some days, I hope, I will train some deers, but I don't know if I ever could take that. would be a nice job to do. So, bye bye. Mama, come. Come on, come. Come, come, come. Nice one. Come on. He's very nice. But sometimes he's crazy like me. He has never seen this camp before, I think. Come on, come. Come on, come. Come on. He's a little bit afraid. Come. Me? He's a little bit afraid of this camera. Yeah, but I have a look at some other deers. I also have the black fallow deer and the white fallow deer. I know sometimes it's very crazy, but some people, you will see some animals, you will see some animals you don't see. They're also lying there. I'll have a look at them later. Let's see if the black ones are at home. The black fallow deer. I hope they are there. But sometimes you won't see them. Sometimes they are hiding all the way on the other side. I hope I will see them today. I have to look all the way over because they can be in the small house over there on the left side. Let's see if someone is there on the black fallow deer. They're all lying there. Come on. Come. Come. I don't know if you can see them. They're lying down there. I hope they will come. 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 Come on. Normally they come to me, to to visit me. But today, I don't know. They are lying around. They are chilling. I don't know why. I don't know where the male is. I only saw the female ones. Come. They're lying around. They won't come today. They only come when they want to eat something. But today they won't come to eat. I can try some time later. This will happen. Or not. They're also lying along there, but I can see someone. I have a look to feed him. And these are the sika deers. I saw one. And there's a lovely one. He's not afraid. That's the male. Hey. Hello. He's looking afraid. I don't know why. Normally he isn't afraid for me, but now he will be afraid. I don't know why, because he loses his ring. He loves it. He loves when I feed him. Normally I can touch him. But now it's a whole different time now. I don't know. Normally he went from the other one, but the small one will now from him, and when he comes he has to go away. Because they only have a status. He only will have his status I don't know what will happen when the other guy comes to pay him a visit. I think he runs away for him. He knows me. Come on. Come on. Now we are at the heat sheep. They are very nice animals. They can climb something like that. Okay, there's some food. We will eat some food now. The smaller ones. And also some. He also wants some again. A little bit then. It's something for him. Okay, we go further to the next ones. Hehehehe And they are very nice. He wants me to come for him. But yeah, it's not only the other animals you see there, but there also is a play garden for children, some toilets, and you can take a small eat and drink inside the play garden. There's coffee, tea, hot chocolate. And something else to drink. And we're walking further and further inside this beautiful animal garden, Gangelt. It's a park, it's not like a zoo or something like that, but when you look at all these things, you see it's all the natural. It's a very nice environment. More friendly for the animals. You can also have a walk with the dog and you hear the birds. And it's very lovely to walk there because there are not so many people like in the zoo, and the people are children, they are going to the play garden. And already I see the white one, the white volunteers. They are lying around upstairs. And I must say it's very quiet. I didn't see that many people today. And that's normally where the wolf lives. Ah, there he is. nice fallow deer. They have a little one. When they are older, they will go white. When they first were born, they will be like brown, like the leaves while lying on the ground. Now, we walk further and further. On this day, it's Eastern. And now, we are at the European bison. Otherwise, they also call them the wisent in Europe. And they are very big. First time I only know them from the old Western movies on television. But now for some time I saw them in real life. And now he's looking at some people walking behind. Oh, I never see the moose on this side. So near the people. It's beautiful. Normally they are so far away, but today and he's looking at me. It's a beautiful animal. Normally they are lying at the other side. First time let's have a look. They are living in Northeast Europe and they lived in the forest.
Okay.
hope you can see the other one. That's a short distance. I'm happy. Such a beautiful animal. I never thought he would come so close to the gate. This is the main one. Do you see that? How big it is? It's a very big one. He's very, very big. He lives in the woods. Oh no. They have some running people. On the other side, crazy people. Whoa. So big. So, now we take a walk to the wild boars, the piggies from this park. And yes, I will make some another video when I have the new camera. I can tell you that will be back. That will be very nice. I hope I will have him soon. But now we have to see and wait if we will see. All this mud, and water. These wild animals love it to be in the water and in the mud. And I was looking for food all day long. And sometimes lying around with other ones. But they got the biggest area inside the park on the left side and the right side, and it's very huge. And sometimes you see as many as possible, but sometimes I don't know where they are. I have some bridge. They can walk under the bridge to the other side. Today I carry a lot of food because it's Easter, it's also Easter for the animals, not only Easter for us. But it's quiet, very, very quiet. I can have a look of the fox. He's also at home. I hope for the people at home, they can enjoy this. You can sit at several places. And yes, we're almost there where the fox lived. But first, there's some bird inside this cage. It's a peasant. And the beautiful is the man. And the brown one is a female. You can also see some other birds inside, picking for food. I can hear the tarpon horses. They're on this side. And now we are about the fox. Let's have a small look if he is down. So, we are walking again after a short break. The fox didn't come today, but I hope to see some wild boars today. I saw a little one. They have big ones, little ones there. And when you are eating, they make a lot of noise. But as you can see, it on the right side, the white boars. Ah, there's one. And some little ones are also there. Let's hope they will come for some food. Let's try. And they're always searching for food. And the small ones, they have some pajama stripes. And the older they come, the darker they will be. Until they are very dark. They always make some noises like that. It's lying around there. Let's see. He's in a bad mood. Oh. in Dutch, the gams. You can climb very good. Now, this little one. Lovely, eh? This is the sleep. There's also a big one. I know they are not afraid of people. Sometimes they can attack you when you walk in the woods. When you see someone like that, please stay away 25 meters. Should be enough. Probably sure. Always stay away from wild animals. Now we are going to the brown bear. In the early days, there will be bears. There were bears in the woods, in some woods in Germany or so. I don't know if they live in the Netherlands. I couldn't find any documentation about that. But in Germany, yes. Now living some bears, some wolves. I'm going to have a look. If I can see them. And after them, I'll take a walk to the birds. There are so many birds here inside this park. And normally, when there's no corona, they can fly. But now, I would have a look. I'm climbing upstairs, these stairs. I hope I will see them today. Also possibility that you can see any bears today. I only see the mufflons on the other side. But no brown bears today. So I'm going to walk further and further, but I should take a break for now, and after the break I will come again and have a walk. Another time and feed some animals, and then it's off with the movie. But for now I have 5 minutes short break. So now it's on. I'm walking up these hills. Feed some animals and some birds. And I still aren't finding people. I don't see that many people today. That's not downstairs. On the left side, they call it mufflons. There are sheep, and some kinds of sheep. And now on the right side, it isn't used anymore. On the left side, there's a new one, but there are no birds inside today. And now we are in a beautiful area. In English is the ibex. In Dutch is steenbok. There are some little ones also. You can see as many as possible. I don't know where the biggest one is today. I don't know what the bigger one is, but the shorter ones are lying down there. And the biggest one is in the back. I need to pick some new one, some new food. Because the biggest ones we are with the birds now. Let's have a look which birds are sitting there. The steppe eagle is there. And that grey blue one is a chili. It's a grey eagle buzzard. And this one is the African fish eagle. And on the side you see some other birds. Normally there will be birds flying around. But nowadays they won't do that anymore. These are all the birds that they have here. You were here. some birds. Some owls there also I have there. I hope we will see some little ones after a while. You're sitting in the back. And here's one, the snowy owl. Can you see how big these ones are? It's beautiful. And also more birds and everyone. Ah, that was the complete tour to the park. And you see and hear some birds, people. And now I'm looking if I can let you see more about the little deers and the big ones, the big deers. Let's hope we can see them today also now. And so that we can feed them. I will shoot some video when I see someone like feeding the deers, and I also will feed the deers, and I will talk a little bit about the deers then. So and now they are there. Someone's are afraid for the camera, I think. And someone loving it. The big one is coming. Come on. Come. Come on. They are afraid of the big camera, I think. why they are so afraid of it. I don't know. The small one is not afraid, but the big ones. Come on. So, and now for the last ones. And they are the biggest deers. And one of them will mostly come. And he is already looking. Another one is looking. Let's see what will happen, if he will come or not. Come on. Come on. No, not today. Normally I can feed them, but not today, and this was the video, this movie. And for now on, I will take some pictures, and I hope you like this video, and maybe next time. And you like it, please thumb up, please write your comment, and until later, bye bye.